channel. Today I'm going to be doing a foundation review. I first heard about this foundation a few months back and it is called The Ordinary Foundation. Wait for it, it only costs $6 and most importantly they say it is the best foundation ever. But is it? Huh? Is it? So let's find out together if this foundation is really the best.
Now I'm gonna start off by applying my primer. Then I'll apply my foundation, which is in color 3.1. I like to apply the foundation first in my hand. I will then apply the foundation all over my face. This foundation doesn't cover your dark marks, so make sure you use a color corrector.
Thank you.
Day Sculpt and Contour Powder. Bridge of my nose and my cheeks. Set my face with the NYX setting spray. So this is my face after 2 hours. It's only a little shiny here, but under the eyes it's looking pretty good. So make sure you set this foundation with powder. I think I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. If you made it this far, please give my video a like and thank you for watching.